You know what the best feeling in the world is? Definitely the great, amazing, amazing time. What are you doing?
Loading into your session at 90%. Constantly just blow your nose, please. Just blow your nose. I am trying not to cuss today, and you're making it very hard. Just blow your nose. It's as easy as grabbing a t-shirt, a dirty t-shirt, and blowing your nose on, or a pair of jeans, or socks, or underwear. It don't matter. Just blow your nose. Dude, please, just, please, 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 please. Just, dude, come on. I'm gonna start calling you Crackhead the Clown. Clowny the Crackhead, I don't care. Just put your house. What's so funny about you being nasty? My turn. Draw. Why are you always nasty? Why are you so nasty? Dude, I own all three of the glowing suits. Is that bad? Or is that
good? Yeah, because you're a fucking money waster, you whore. You had a 40 pebbles trying not to cuss, oh my god!
I'll let you know how that's been working out so far.
Fruity pebble! How are you doing, 40 pebble? Wait, Ford has feelings?
Stop being nasty, dude.
I'm not. I'm waiting for you.
Dude, you're sucking snot up your nose and it's leaking back down and you're sucking back up, what? What's
I have
so
a
funny?
voicemail.
Maybe more than that. I've been through a lot of shit and I was hoping we could chat. It's been a long time. This is my name, by the way. Hey, bitch. Maybe more than that.
Either my phone doesn't know how to play a voicemail, or her phone sucks.
It's been a long time.
I think it's both.
Well, it's someone that I once thought... Yeah, no, that's why I got to work today.
That's what?
Nothing. Never mind. Yes! Why else do you think I got to work? Why do we need a copy when we have the damn paperwork? Well, okay, that would be my email. I never left being an asshole. Oh, cool, you're in the lobby with me and, what's his face?
Chopper, yeah. No, I'm not thrilled, I'll be honest.
Why, are you afraid of Chopper?
Nope. I'm
not
afraid of Chopper, I just think he's kind of shady.
Oh, it was funny last night.
Yeah, but I mean, he seems kind of... he could just be me too.
I have a feeling if we do this without him, he will probably try to kill us.
Ah, no. Let's go for the risk. One for the bacon, two for a show, three. Get ready. Let's go, go, go.
All right. Fuck. I'm like, how'd you get to my yacht? And I'm like, oh, wait. I invited you.
Dude, look. My character doesn't have a pencil anymore. Pencil chin strap.
I was about to say, well, that sounds like a personal problem with down under.
Your victim, Whispering Souls, is in the current
system. God damn it. Who knew a yacht? I hate having to go all the way to the back to change my outfit. Okay.
Ooh, I pick up gun. Gun. Dude, we should totally rock cowboy outfits because that would just disgrace everybody being killed by cowboys.
I honestly look back on it.
That boy. That boy.
I'm trying to understand why I bought the Tron outfit, but never even bought the Tron bike.
Because you're freaking. Because they're cool. They're kind
of
cool.
Well, you come in and saying shit when you got the fucking. All of the goddamn body suits.
Dude, I got the ones that you got. The exact same ones. Just saying. Cool, whatever. Oh, there's a pistol in the bathroom. I like that.
I'm trying to see what... Dude, I would seriously sell so many of these fucking outfits. The outfit standard bullshit.
You have something more?
This one actually looks pretty businessy.
You probably don't even own a cowboy hat in GTA, do you?
Let me see.
Hats. Oh my god, guess who's in a jet?
Oh my god, I do.
What, on a cowboy hat?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
8 cowboy hats?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Black, brown, chocolate, tan, white, chestnut, beige, and red.
The chocolate, the... Why is it I honestly,
I can't fucking remember buying cowboy hats.
The one, it's called brown, I don't know why, but the chocolate, the brown, and the black ones, the three best ones, I think.
Well, I'm actually currently just looking at stuff.
Corey, come out of the menu real quick.
Wait. I can be the Monopoly guy. They really should have monocles in this game.
Dude, I can't wait for Halloween to come back so I can make a Joker outfit.
The highlight stuff doesn't work. Hipster, maybe? Actually, if I'm gonna do anything, it's the aficionado. Dude, do you remember the band at all, Love Fist?
Yeah.
You know what's funny? It wasn't just to GTA.
Yeah, I know. Make an outfit like it's just a mess with people. Because I couldn't believe I was getting killed by someone in suspenders. Not suspenders, but, yeah, you know.
Overall.
Country bumpkin. Yeah, overall. Thank you.
Dude, it's hilarious you were getting killed by him. It was hilarious you were getting killed by him, but I wasn't.
I only got killed by him like 5 times, but it's 5 to 23, so not much to bellyache over.
Bellyache. That's what happens when you have too much stuff.
Wait, can I stop the grab on this? Oh, you can't.
Well, you know, if you're actually going for a look, you shouldn't be wearing regular boots, dumbass. You should be wearing fucking cowboy boots.
I got them, but they look so stupid in this game. They don't have square toes. This is all they got. Here. Shoes, boots. They're fine.
Oh, wait. Go back.
You saw the pink ones, didn't you?
Yes.
Oh, they're there. Yeah, I got pink ones. But, see, look. They look so dumb in this game. They need a square toe, not the pointed toe. Well, I do have... I find shoes, boots. I got those, which do look a little bit better.
Yeah, but...
Wait. But, dude, the other ones look like elf shoes. Rocks are completely overmodeled. See,
why do you have pink?
Because it was part of...
It's gonna bug the shit out of me for a while.
I'll show you what I was doing. Here, I'll change it. That, pants, your phone. It's for my run gun outfit. Why am I looking at this? No. I had this set up on with the rebreather and everything just to mess with people when I ran running with them running guns.
I love it.
And he kills himself. So, are you okay over there?
No, but I am happy to be outside the yacht and away from your crazy ass.
Hey, at least you called me.
Dude, actually, it ain't bad. I do love that they have Converse in here. It actually kind of makes me happy.
What are those? What are those?
Seriously, Converse? The shoes? Come on, dude.
I was being a smart aleck.
I was worried. I was gonna say we can't be friends.
We can't be friends.
Why'd you stop being friends with Ford? He didn't know what Converse shoes were.
I think I still have a pair.
I have three. Wait, one, two, four. One that changes color depending on how the light hits it. Another pair that's completely military camo.
Really?
Mm-hmm. One that's... I used to have 5 total. What the fuck?
Wait, those are the same shoes you cut the toes out of, ain't they?
Yeah, and also I used to have a pair that was gray, white, and black.
What?
Gray, black, no, gray, black, and red mix.
Why did you cut the toes out of this mic?
Because I had a severe toe infection. Trying to shoot this dude in the water.
So, yeah, protection.
We're going to the second I can fucking kill Douche Nugget. Come here, Ford. Goddamn right. This kid, he must have killed. Oh, oh my god, look how far Rule is. Rule of Earth.
Boss, it's me. Look.
Okay, start this shot thing up. Start this thing up. Dun, 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 dun.
How is he that far away by pure swimming? Dude, isn't it cool we figured out how to get under the map?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, by the way, that noise is me scratching the back of my throat.
Yeah, I know, and it makes me sick.
There's a certain way to do it. It's, if you lift your tongue, you can do it.
I do it, too. But I don't make the sound. Infectious sound. Let's just strictly work on making money tonight, such as the yacht prevention and everything. Nice try. Awesome chopper left.
Chopper style. Oh. Ooh, dude, I just picked up your rocket. Why did you run away when I pulled out the switchblade and stabbed you?
Guess who's got their yacht? Guess who's got a yacht? I wonder who it's
from. It's awesome. Or they won't be able to
find away. I straight broke your neck. You ain't gonna deny it. That would have broken your character. We just got a letter. Dude, I don't know if it was real or fake, but there's an account in here a few days ago, I seen. It was called Shoe Nice. If you don't know who that is, we can't be friends.
Oh, you know it'd be fucking funny. Letters. I really want to go off radar to make people think we're gone and then just fucking come out of it.
Go, go, Stork, dude. I dare you.
No, no, no. Don't, you idiot. But yeah, no, I'm totally not noticeable.
That's what I'll do. You go Ghost Orc or whatever, I'll go get a jet. So it's like, it does look like no one's here.
I don't want to waste on 7 minutes if ain't no one coming. A glitch to make your character dance. Who knew? Hey, Ford, before you go, come up here real quick.
Oh, I ain't leaving again. Sorry. So wait. Left died, killed, died. What is it?
Fuck.
Yeah, that's one heck of a way to dance there, but.
Oh, what the fuck just happened to me? No, if you do it just right, you land on the sonar piece, and your character will start spinning. Not that one. For some reason, you can't land on it.
This sounds like a meth head's vacation.
So it would be something you're interested in.
Meth head's vacation. It would be interesting.
Is that not fucking strange?
It's hilarious. Oh, so that happens. What the heck?
Well, that's something you don't see fucking every day. Now, if I can only manage to get you on here, too.
Oh, but you're walking off. Knocked me off. We're taking shots. No, I'm joking. Yeah. Nope. Break your leg. Run away!
So what do you think, dude? Is that fucking strange or what?
It's hilarious.
We found something cool with GTA now. That's actually pretty slick.
wonder if it's possible to get to the right tippy toe top of this. Nope. Not right now. Oh, legs. Oh, legs. Oh, legs. Legs.
Nailed it. Right in the middle.
That's the same thing.
What does it look like on your screen when my character is doing this shit?
Your character is just like walking, moonwalking in circles.
Okay, that's fucking awesome. I didn't expect to land on it, but apparently when you do, you fucking break dance.
It also... also puts you in like a coin slot, or not coin slot, but the, you know, the coin machine. Some of them have the spinning things, some of them have that push bar, which you would spend like $80 million just to get $5 out of. Yeah.
Okay, I want you to land on it, then I'm gonna land on it, or not.
About to rip the yacht.
Dude, it's hilarious. We're defending the yacht, but we're like not defending the yacht.
Yes. Yes,
Madre. 1, 2, 3. Damn it.
Ain't nobody got no skills like this. Ain't no. What was that? Dude, it like tripped my eyeballs out.
Dude, spin your, when you're doing it and you're on it, the way you're going, spin your, mouse. Or not your mouse, your thing in a circle as well. And your character will like do a full on, just straight up spin on it. It's kind of funny.
I was on Earth, then I guess I wanted to jump on. We just got the ladder. I wonder who it's from. Donald Trump.
Meow.
Meow.
Okay, so my character's spinning like crazy.
Spinning like crackhead on Friday night.
Is he spinning like crazy, like, yes or no?
Yeah, he's spinning pretty quick. It's funny. Watching it from down here.
Okay, that's fucking strange. I'm putting that on YouTube. Because that is definitely something new.
We just got a